One man is dead after a shooting at a Mesa McDonald's. It happened around 3 a.m. near Country Club and Southern. Police found several people in the drive-through area, including a man on the ground with a gunshot wound. He died at the hospital. Detectives believe two groups got into some kind of argument that led to the shooting. So far, no arrests have been made.